Okay, we're rolling. Time begins on file select. And go. So yeah, first run in a while, not expecting much. Probably not going to be uploading this. Yeah, it has been like actual months. That's what's supposed to happen. I'm supposed to get the three-hit air combo that multiplies experience. Gonna grab the safety. Oh, it's because I'm getting the poison effect. They're dying early. See, I don't need the iron. Alright, there's level two. Don't spend the points yet. Don't even bother. Got him. I'm supposed to have that armor. I don't know, I'm kind of wanting to go back to my old route, which I don't think used that. Okay, nice. Pretty close to my next level. There it is. Like, speaking of. Dash in here, I can spend points. Yeah, Wisdom and Dark Heart. Okay. I'm gonna be using the build from the video I watched out on Spin. That statue. I've got a Zudor 1 here. Combat rank is doing awful. Alright, we're back up to A. So as long as I get the S in time and in... Oh, I didn't have a skill cancel. And I don't use my potion, that's the other thing. Am I gonna get the S in time? Ah, but I only got the B. That might be okay though, because it's just two attack instead of one strength. I don't need strength too much. Maybe I'll see how the farming goes in Mausoleum. Oh. Yep, wrong way. Maybe just like retry for health soon. At some screen transition. Got the wall hook. Yeah, the other thing about Azudor 1 is even with the S rank, it's not worth very much experience. There, I wanted the spell lantern. So, since I'm gonna be farming for lesser angel spirits anyway, I'm gonna be getting enough experience to get the next level that I want. Would have been better if I'd avoided that chest, but I wasn't gonna try. Kinda glad they didn't drop anything, because then I would have had to go down for it. I guess those angel sapphires might help me against the final boss. Because by then I'll actually have the skill that gives me stuff. Or hit up that save point, apparently. Okay, so I'm gonna level up anyway. Okay, you're the one that I farm. Okay, haven't gotten a single... Oh, there we go. There's one. I only need two. There we go! That was fast! I was looking at my splits and was like, Tagu? Shouldn't it be someone else? And then I realized Tagu's actually the next boss. I'd mixed up Tagu with Treyu. I don't have focus mode for this. I'm not gonna get a one cycle. Because I used it on Azudor to avoid losing the fight. Or rather, to avoid using up my potion, which would have really tanked my rank. Ow. I think I shouldn't have put in the melee attacks. Maybe a slightly early split, but gold because the farming went so well. Not because I split early. Because we're talking like frames early. Not 3 at 11. Alright, let's actually spend my skill points. Or skill point and stat point. Don't forget this switch. I think I forgot it in my PB and had to go up for it. Ah! Wrong way. I don't really want to save at this next save point. Because I want to do well enough at the next boss that I get the int bonus anyway. boss just like murders your rank if it hits you anyway. Oh! I missed the quick get up, so I'm just gonna take it slow. Oh, this is working out wonderfully. Nice. Oops. Part where you actually need the wall jump. What am I doing? I was actually looking at my notes to see what skill I should be getting. Desperately needs this one weird flower. Oh, it's a lot of you know this man? Unfortunately. Rare medical herb. Alright, now that I've used the mana potion, I want that refilled. Meant to double jump there instead of wall jumping. Alright, to the garden. I think poison's selected. Supposed to put on the thing. I don't think it's yet. The affliction chance is too good on Shu. Wow. And fill up from the spirit. Oh wait, I got them both. I didn't realize both of them had died. A little weird. When you jump off of a ledge, you just press away from it. When you jump off a wall, you press jump while you're still holding towards it. Okay, there's my agate. I don't need any demons, souls, or dark souls. The only magic I'm gonna be upgrading is ice. No, wait, I gotta go up here. The skeleton key. Ah! Used my potion. Didn't really want to. Wasn't paying attention enough. Also, like, the poison sapping the mana is bad. Alright, skeleton key. Should be leveling up soon. Like, hopefully. I'm bad enough at this room that I can use some help here. Of course not, because I've been fighting. There we go, level 6. And now we get Affliction, because we really want it for this boss fight. Oh, if it isn't Mr. Bubbles. Can my skeleton just block a bubble for me? It's awful nice of it. Short hops, because why wouldn't you? Here. Oh! Just gonna not notice the vine thing. I thought focus mode was supposed to deal more to this guy at this level. Yeah, not getting above that. How do you get an S in time on this guy? Go Yeti Magus route. Oh, right, he gives a stat point as a reward as well. I'd go Diston route. Except, I don't know. I'll go Yeti Magus because it's in my splits. Get off me, birds. Okay, good. He jumped down. Let's see. Taking on Yeti L. Wait a minute. Am I going the right way? No. I knew I had the potion. That would have been a really silly death, though. Alright, let's refill the stuff. You know what? What happened that I lost minute 10 since Ice Thing. Why am I saving here? I don't know. Oh yeah, I'm delivering the Lord's Tear. That's why I'm going here at least. Oh yeah, my notes say to put on Murderous Raiment before Abandoned Garden. Does it actually save that time though? Wait, where am I going? You have a library key for me. I want dark for the library, but I think having poison selected makes dark next. And I want to start the battle with a soul shift. Or soul burst or whatever. I was wrong. I think I actually may need to disable... No, sunset's in 2 hours. We're fine. I was making sure that my monitor color adjustment software wasn't gonna lag the run at some random point. Oh, wait, I'm done. Except here's where I upgrade ice. But I'm done, I meant I'm done talking to him. I thought there was more to this event for some reason. God, this movement's awful. Stuff that will improve with practice. Or not, because I might not upgrade ice anymore. Yep, angels and ferals are here. Good to know. This is wrong. This way. You don't talk to people with jump. Have the actual affliction chance skill. I don't really need the affliction chance for my armor anymore. Good thing they went for the ice shot instead of the ground thing. Because I used my dash early. Gotta be careful with that siren enemy. Can I get the 10% health? Sometimes I have this stuff for that. Like, might as well. It's a safety, but... Well, yeah, that's what it is. Alright, going to fight the Yeti. Maybe I want the Affliction Chance armor back on for this. Wait, what am I doing? Fighting without any skill cancels remaining, that's what. focus finisher for the invincibility there, because I was out of cancels again. I'm just taking this fight safe, because I'm bad at it. And like, a lot of the damage is the poison anyway. You need to grab that for the doors to open up. Let's see. Get Forked Tongue, hold the other skill point for when we're level 10 and have access to the next row. Ah, that's wrong. Ah! He's out of cancels. Trying to build up a little focus before the next boss. Don't want to fight them though. I wonder if it's worth going up for the assist. Ow. Because you can make it up here with wall hooks. Previous patch, you could make it up there as Gilda without them, but, oops. Oh, where am I going? They removed a ledge to grab onto in between patches ending in .24 and .25. I should have done that in the room with enemies. Would have gained more assist experience. Probably deal with the crystal up here. Although the guy I watched with a sub-hour time didn't deal with it, so I don't know. Probably also had a focus finisher ready. Me that status I keep putting on has healing or something. Right. Fire dude next, and I have upgraded ice. Oh yeah, now I'm sufficiently high. No, I'm not sufficiently high level. We saved that skill point too. Oh, I liked that. I don't know if it was optimal, but it felt good. You have to talk to this guy before the fire temple's open. I should have an easy boss here, at least. Ow. why we have the potion. Because I can die to regular enemies. Regular enemies that I can one-shot, pretty much. Kinda silly. I remember one run, even though I've only done like four, I died in this room to like spikes, something like three times, and I had to keep going through all that text. I mean, it's not a whole lot of text, but still. Don't need to have it explained to me that some guy's lost, like, three times. And recruit him three times. Yeah, get through. Ow. Got him. Oops. Kinda meant to go for that chest if I could, but I didn't. Oops. Let's retry. I want the spell rune. Did something different. There you go. Did I just get an A? Still retrying. Yes, I can. I want the S here. I shouldn't have to accept anything less. I mean, this fight is free. There we go. I leveled up twice off that. I don't know what to do with the extra point. I'll figure it out shortly. There's a mana potion in this room, but I don't need it. My focus finisher is gonna be like so underleveled. Or not focus finisher, assist. Wrong. going Distant Magus, I think, or not Distant Magus, Yeti Magus seems to put me behind, but it does give me more experience. Like, my PB was with Sewer's Route. This is why I love upgraded ice. Oh, that was apparently a gold Azudor too. More int. Havoc is what I should be learning at level 3. Or 13, not level 3. Whoa! I did the weird thing where I dash off a ledge and then try to double jump during the dash. It like eats the double jump. Whatever, I'm not gonna die to do that. It's just a little annoying. No, we're not rescuing Ben McSteely. Apparently getting that silken claw, because I once again did the dash double jump thing. So am I supposed to go left or right in here? Wow. This is actually, like, I need to eliminate people. Okay. Left is correct. I mean, right is correct. Alright, we're out. Guess I'll hit up the save point. Oh yeah, I can jump an extra time. That's one of those skills I got in that set of 3 after level 10. See, I need fire selected next. Am I supposed to betray you after shield dude? I mean, I could. I was gonna fight Grinnell next, though. What I did in my PB, but then I watched Eagle Faces run and it was faster than mine, but also on a different patch. Whatever, as long as I don't die like 2 or 3 times to True Anemone, is like any route can PB for me. Wow, the Miss Lazo route. Popular one. Wow. It means I lost my combos, his shield came back. Oh yeah, this is how you break his shield. I was supposed to focus finish on him at some point. There's level 15. Door here for the angel key. I think I don't have a mana war split on this. What am I getting? Havoc? Yeah, that sounds good. Armor and hand spell rune against targets with afflictions, and we cause afflictions. Oh, I don't actually want that chest. I think it's an iron. Possibly a steel. Alright, I can't use assists in the town. Wrong. the... whatever we use that makes it now easy. Upgraded ice. It's actually possible to get through before the lasers reactivate, but not for me. Whoa. Multiple double jumps, and I still fall down places. You'd think I would just, like, fly out. Ah. Knew that was gonna happen. Ran into it anyway. Okay, actually, I thought it might happen. I didn't know it. If I knew it, I might have reacted differently. This is a room where I really like to have done Gurno first. I just black hole past all this. It's a bigger deal up there. I thought I died of these things, which I have before. Yeah, so you don't have to fight this angel. Okay, well, shoot, wasn't the problem. And I fell anyway. Alright, there's a save point to the right, but we're not gonna go to it. Killed a lot of angels. The light curse is what makes you heal half as much. Not the dark. Alright, got him. 14. What skill is next? 14, Sacred Sapphire. Okay. Yep. Dark selected. Although I think fire is more optimal. I'm just gonna select it through the menu. Oh, I ran out of time. Whoa! I think I need the S here for the stats. Or for the experience. Didn't have to go through the super attack. Ah! Oh wait, that was the win. Thought I was gonna have to wait out the super move. Alright, get the two things on the final row of half dragon that are available. Do I have a s- Oh, I leveled twice from that. I'm level 16 now. That's why I have two skill points. Should have just changed in the menu instead of using all my mana. Alright. Now we have amazing stats. And I went the wrong way and got comboed twice the time because you aren't moving when you're getting hit. Anyway, I have to kill that angel down there first. Unless I can... Yeah, we can. Alright, through. Bye. Bye. And we're out. Alright, now Grinnell should be going down really fast. We're higher level and have upgraded ice. Where am I going? To the tram. Tram's up there. Oh wait, I'm not supposed to go to the tram. I'm supposed to fight Mana War, but I don't have a Mana War split. So maybe I should have hit up the save point. No, there's not one on the way. I mean, since I went to Ishk, I could have gone to that save point. Up here. I think it's poison. Although I wouldn't mind a little health from Dark first. Ow. Oh yeah, but at least I can't be poisoned. You can certainly be poisoned though. Oh! That's not okay. That even when he's like near you, he still comes at you, which pushes you off of things during this move. So I hate that move feels like all my damage, all my health, whatever. I can go down in the poison mist if I want. I don't want to, but I can. Alright. Oh, I don't split here. And level 17, get Rune of Haste. Alright, ice selected, because we're going... Void Area, Ziggurat. Which means we go up. experience from fighting normal enemies isn't going to be relevant again. Normal item drops. I guess if I had gotten a few more souls, I might have upgraded lightning. Oh, wait, maybe I have enough. I'm gonna quickly check my items. I would need one more angel spirit. I could have farmed that in wherever I just was. Engineer's Palace. Or I could have made that part of the initial farming. But it would have been better... Wow. This is going as bad as possible. It would have been better after getting that third row of the skill tree. Because... reasons. Because my luck is boosted now. Because it boosts my stats according to my int. No, that's not gonna work. Okay. Good enough. Dice here. I love remembering my assist. Don't need it. We're gonna level up from the boss and then we'll be fine. Let's see, I do Raven Route. I don't have a Raven Split though. I would just get lost in sewers if I tried to go there through the... Since I launched two things, my affliction chance is basically doubled. Oh! Thought I was gonna die there. Alright, we've got 12 minutes to get to Anemone. And beat it. I feel like I've executed pretty well. I'm gonna go back to my old route. What do I get now? Probably this. Oh, I have another skill point. Blightwing and Precious Stone? No, wait. No, Precious Stones. Where's Blightwing? Oh, it's here. No more skill points. Whatever. I'm not gonna have that skill then. I don't really like that skill that much anyway. Unless you get fewer skill cancels. Directly. I could have gone for the plus 10% health thing there, but I didn't. If that was a spell lantern, that's one of the ones I would grab if I did want to get upgraded lightning. Oh, right, we have to go to, no, this is wrong. Go right. It's been like 4 months since my last run. I'm surprised I'm slipping up so little. Like, considering I've only done like 4 runs, so it's not a case of like I did it so much that I would never forget. I guess I've beaten this game enough casually. You learn for more than just your speedruns. Probably done like 8 casual runs of this game. At least. Let's see, every character on Godslayer. Couple extra golden weapons runs. Okay, maybe I've beaten this game category. Game casually, like. Maybe like 12 to 15 times, I'm not quite sure. I need a divine key, but we already have the stuff that allows him to hand over the divine key. Yes, being kissed by Gilda will end your life. Rook, this will take us through there. I'm going the top route because I go through the library. Really worried about True Anemone now. Cause like in my PB I died multiple times, and I don't think I've had a run that was where did I go? I meant to go to library. Thinking too far ahead. Gotta get my head in the game. Yeah, also I have these are old splits. I made new splits for some reason, and I guess I edited them both, so they're the exact same, except for there are some extra golds on the other splits. The other splits I never got upgraded ice. But otherwise, I think they're the same list of bosses. Alright, Lost Gardens, and I want ice selected. I don't think I had to kill that one. But I did anyway. Okay, here the doors are locked. Now they're not. Oh, I should have seen if I had enough to get the ice immunity, or cold immunity thing in town as I was passing through. Because I got really close to that NPC anyway. And it would make some fights a little easier. Namely, Anemone and True Anemone, what I'm worried about. Don't want to go back for it now, though. See, there's no Raven Split. Alright, we're level 20. Wait, where's this extra skill point go? Guess I will get this. Uh-oh. Alright, we're fine. I thought I was gonna fall all the way down and then, like, screen transition. I should have just, like, killed them with a soul spinner or something. Alright, we can go. Well, I need to kill the guy in the middle. Because he was the only one glowing green. As much as you might think the others were glowing green because they were poison enemies. Far enough away that I figured their shots wouldn't hit me. Oh, laser was gonna go off. I didn't want to jump off his face, just wanted to jump in front of his face. What does this do to get your health back? Does that just give your health back for some reason after you beat that boss? Normally you get your health back from a soul that a boss drops, but that one doesn't drop spirit. Alright, here we are at Anemone. I need like first try Anemone and not like second or third try. Oh yeah, but I think in my PB I didn't have the poison immunity skill. I totally misspent my skill points. Yeah, I should prevent that life regeneration. I think the video I've seen, though, doesn't actually go for it until this phase, when you have to run around the room anyway. Oh. Back up, and I haven't dealt with this yet. Yes, the pro strat against Anemone is a bunch of jump attacks for some reason. Why did that monster come down at me? Decided to heat that because the laser was gonna go off in front of me. Oh, you're neither poisoned nor on fire? Those angel sapphires are really helping my mana stay up. I am gonna switch with the menu, because these things scare me. I just wanna have the right thing selected, without wasting time in combat. Oh. Whoa! I didn't know you could stand on an enemy that was frozen in midair. I'm pretty sure a major reason you get that skill that makes poison when you dash. Oops. So you can miss with your focus finisher. No, it's so that during this fight you can get them both burning and poisoned. Without having to swap magic all the time. I'm gonna switch to poison. I think it gets rid of these pretty fast. Wait, why am I draining health anyway? I thought I only did that when I had something dark selected. Oh, maybe because it's a physical attack and not... Ah! Not a spell. Because I believe Spell Vamp only works with dark spells. Wow, how have I ever had trouble on this fight? Well, probably because I didn't know about jump attack strats. Alright, Golden Anemone. Kind of expected that, because I got it on the first try. I mean, I even have the safety potions left over. Or potion. Well, I guess I'm counting the mana potion as a safety potion. That's how I came up with plural potions. got all my mana back during that cutscene. Because that actually is a charge. That's why all the forked tongue icons, I think they are, lit up. Whatever says that my next spell is going to be boosted. Because I charged. Goes well, it will be an extremely unexpected PB. I mean, I knew my initial run was bad. Okay, but this is going poorly. See, I don't even need to care about rank. I need those dead. And then we use this because it also strikes the boss. By moving left and right, it cancels some of the cooldown. You didn't die. Ah. What am I doing? You're using up my potion. Alright, that's non-ideal. Let's get this so we get some health back. Oh, there's a crystal over there. Where's the mana potion? Oh, I'm out of mana. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Oh, that's bad. Didn't want to dash that way. Okay, I just really need to not die here. Ah, the death! Whatever, we still have time to PB. That's how bad mine is. Alright, we did half his health in the first cycle. Fine on Mana. Still have the potion. Using the focus finisher where I did wasn't great. Using the health potion right there wasn't great either. Explode on me at least. We need another cycle, though. Ah! If you get lucky with the spells, you can deplete his mana bar entirely there. What am I doing? Not selecting poison. Focus finisher was used. I need something that gives me health selected. To not take hits like that. Oh, just kidding. Not gonna happen. Alright, these things really need to be dead. I still have a potion, maybe I should go for the thing? Ah, the homing ball attack. should basically assume there will be a crystal before I can. Still, yeah, it would be nice to have these down as I'm fighting the crystal. Oh no. I use the focus just for the health that it gives me. Is that it? One more ball? I could switch to lightning, but... at that point, it's probably faster to, Just hit the orbs. Alright, we did it! PB, that I totally didn't expect. Just getting back into the game. Alright, see ya!